Not a bad day to get on that bike,
not
Troy.
At all, especially yeah. along the coast. We're going to see lower rain chances, especially in Volusia and Brevard County. So let's give you the biking and boating forecast for today. Only a 10% coverage of rain this afternoon along the coast because the East Coast sea breeze pushes inland of the beaches. We do get up to 91 in Daytona Beach, Volusia County. So again, not a bad day to get out on the bike, especially this afternoon.